It was once said that those suffering from the incapacity to love are living in hell. I often wonder if Dostoevsky wanted to say more. Because what I know of hell isn't simply a place where love doesn't exist. Nor is it a place you go when you die. Hell is here, in this facility. I didn't for a minute think the last days of mankind would look like this.
The people of Eden will always obey us as long as they have some hope.
Hell is what the East inflicted on us 2 years ago when they pushed the button on day zero.
Pollution and radiation levels remain constant.
I wish I knew what the future holds.
He was built to make the right choices, to serve and protect humankind.
Mark III, destroy that weapon.
He's creating his own rules. Like all life forms, his consciousness is evolving.
I don't want a man, I want a machine.
What was that?
Activating the tracking system.
Oh my God, how did he get outside?
I didn't program you to kill people.
I've only ever seen mankind destroy, never create. I can see no logical reason to preserve their existence.
They're all going to die.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.